featured at 2:38 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. Significant weather advisory for central Graham and west central Greenlee counties until 3:45 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. At 2:38 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, Doppler radar was tracking strong thunderstorms along a line extending from 20 miles east of San Carlos to 16 miles north of Thatcher to near Clifton. Movement was out at 15 miles per hour. Wind gusts up to 50 miles per hour will be possible with these storms. Locations impacted include Safford, Clifton, Thatcher, Solomon, Morenci, Roper Lake State Park, Safford Regional Airport, Pima, Bylas, Central, Fort Thomas, Three Way, Calva, and Guthrie. Heavy rainfall is also occurring with these storms and may lead to localized flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Frequent cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with these storms. Lightning can strike 10 miles away from a thunderstorm. Seek a safe shelter inside a building or vehicle. The 3 p.m. update.